I've created so many throw blankets over the years, but this was an IKEA hack that I really, really love. It's so simple and easy to transform any blanket. So I went ahead and started off with a simple knitted blanket from IKEA, and I also got some chunky yarn and a large yarn needle as well. This just makes the process so much easier. So I went ahead and just strung my yarn through the yarn needle, and literally all you have to do for this project is create a nice chunky stitch along the edge just to add a little bit more detail to a basic blanket. So I went around, stitched the edge as shown here, and once you reach the corner, you're just going to want to make sure to also apply a stitch into each corner, kind of pivot it 90 degrees and work in your new direction. Now you can totally customize this and make your stitches as long or as short as you would like to. I feel like I made mine probably about an inch to an inch and a half each, but I really love the kind of ununiform look of the stitches. I feel like it adds a nice handmade quality to the piece, and once you reach the end, you can snip it off and enjoy your throw blanket.